An intersection in Blytheville has reopened after a major gas leak was reported in the area. The Blytheville Police Department said the intersection from Franklin and Main Street was closed earlier today. Despite the roads being reopened, drivers are still urged to be cautious in the area.